Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
Voices.
Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
Taking it way back.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
So time for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee Saab is born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Quezon is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, evil shit.
Mission over here. Yeah, move.
To the bunker, I'll cover you. Go!
Hudson was down and Quezon was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hue City, but you all stayed behind to defend Quezon. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know what's... You knew Quezon needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Man, this mission is cool, but there are some parts here that just suck. That's my secondary. I'm 60. I can't even see. See that guy. Oh my, Atlantis. World at War vibes right there.
Check the left.
Going right. Oh my. Let's go straight.
On the ladder. Target down. Enemy by the trench. Get out of there.
Ah. Paul at the MLG. LMG? Let's pull out the LMG. We didn't talk. Oh, awesome checkpoint. Keep pushing. We're pushing forward. Moving forward. Oh, we're moving. Ooh, toughened up. Oh, this is a shotgun, not a grenade launcher. Detonator. Been missing this the whole time. Dude, no wonder. Ah, oh, my lances. Alright, now we know what to do. I just got a checkpoint, so probably not gonna do that again. Hold on, hold on. Ah. Okay, so maybe I wasn't supposed to bum rush the guys. Just hold this point, I guess. Oh, there we go. Oh, my Lantis. Pushing it.
Check the hill on the right. You get shot up. Not that long, Mason.
In the trench, contact.
I got him.
Shoot the wall. One.
Enemy trench.
Should have been two, dude. I'm missing these every time. Look at that one. Just glide right past it. There we go. One more. Don't shoot me.
In the trench!
Charlie in tow. Going down. Get all that, dude. The China Lake. A classic. I think I missed. Dude, I'm aiming low on this thing. Get the China Lake, dude.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Let's go.
Boom, napalm. Get down. We got pushed back before we could bury it.
good to know.
Got hey, by the trench
hold your
line.
Position. Let's fucking go.
Yeah, Woods.
Hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Good time to move.
I see it. Ammo house.
That's a deep dolphin dive. 14. Do it. Oh, I'm 16. Got a barrel? No. Where's Bowman at, man? Was he even in here? Run in. Oh, what was that? Intel? Take that.
He's dead.
Trench line movement.
Bro, what? Dead. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my. Oh. I don't think this was the mission that I got stuck on, but I wouldn't doubt it. This is like my 10th time playing this right now. No, this is like my 20th time trying to play this. Trying to beat this. Alright, this is looking a little promising, bro. They just keep spawning, dude. Dude, this guy right here is gonna get me! Ah, oh, this is like my 20th, 30th time, dude.
Barkley, 10 minutes out.
Barkley, Barkley, Barkley. It's ridiculous.
There he is!
Here, what if I go right?
I'm empty! Reloading!
I think going right might be in. A better move here. Yeah, going right, going all the way right. They're outing though right here. What if I push forward so far here that my teammates push forward? Nothing. I know where they're at, dude, and I know you want me to be by the trench line. Oh, I'm all out of. Just gonna have to send it, dude, at some point here. Ridiculous. No checkpoint at all. You guys know how many times I just died in this one part, dude. Died more here than I have this entire playthrough so far. Oh, every time I kill one of these guys right here. Oh, come on, grenade. These guys keep spawning right there. Alright, now's my time. No, it's not my time. Come on, bro.
He's dead. Target down.
Gotta go forward. Gotta go forward. Please, checkpoint somewhere. Dude, what am I supposed to do? This is definitely where I gave up, bro. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now, dude. Push it, push it, push it. Let's go, baby. Checkpoint. Give me a checkpoint. Give me a checkpoint, please, 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 please. Please give me a checkpoint, dude. I'm staying right here. Checkpoint, checkpoint, please, somewhere. Oh, that's my own guy. Checkpoint, 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 checkpoint. Checkpoint. Did I get one or not? Please, please. Please. Oh man, why is there a red barrel rolling down? Oh, it's down, baby. Please. Bro, to die right here and be pushed all the way back. There we go. Full fledging it now. Full sending it. Dude, that was insane. Checkpoint reached again. Took me like an hour, dude. Just to get through that one part. Oh, red barrel ran right into me. Wonder why they stopped with the quotes in this game. Let's push up now. This hill is so weird, dude. That's it. I was up this far one time before. Oh, Woods, come on. People.
Repeat your left.
On me.
More NVA moving in.
On you.
They must have a fucking division hit out there.
Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Ah, I died getting in. China Lake, Infinite China Lake right here. What are we doing? What the heck is this? 140p frames.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
What is this? That was like 2 frames per second, dude. There we go. Forget that. Forget the China Lake. Yeah, bro, this is not how this is supposed to be. Why is it so buggy? Okay, maybe me dying and restarting will make it better. Nope. I'm just staying low. Staying low. Point reach. And bam.
Understood. X-ray commencing run.
Let's see. That's why the China Lake is not good. That's a little bit better.
VF-143, beginning bomb run.
I just don't remember being it as framey as it was. Damn, easy, man. This last one. Damn. That's six. It. Come on, let's complete this mission. Hello?
This is starting something else. They'll be back.
This mission sucks.
Bowman! You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nam will do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Big Cube.
We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Let's go.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did. He turned himself in at MACV. You were there, Mason. He had intel on Dragovich, everything. But it was a lost cause.
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead.
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier.
Copy.